This one is nothing. And I can't get out. Oh gosh. Didn't mean that. Great. Back up, back up. Apparently. Let's hope the bill. Anything else? There we go. He doesn't need to exist. At least they have delete. Actually. Alright, about 10 minutes away. No one's jumping on the chance to get Telltale Games bundle with Walking Dead. That's okay. With me, because I'll just keep this for my next stream. Great. They're underwater. Okay. They're underwater. Oh, now he goes into the water. Whoa, that's a little big. Let's see here. magically appearing, too. Did not see him appear there. Just magically, he appeared. And then, as if only by magic, the hero appeared, emerged victorious from the slain beast. I'll build some narwhals also. They'll help keep my enemies away. Everyone wants to help. Pathfinding's not the best, but not going not good. All right. See, I don't... Are these... Let's see here. So we've got blue bottle. Strong ship to ship with anti-sub. Oh, nice, finally. I'm going to build some Leviathans to help me take on my opponent. Seem to be for prison. He's not moving. No, they are. So far, this is a very quiet game. No large fights have broken out yet, which surprised me very much. We'll just get everything going here. Let's see. Gosh, that's a fight. Was a fight was the correct way to say that. Apparently the attacker did not survive extremely long. Whether that was good or bad. Build it underwater. Nice. I guess the truly better question would be, if I build it underwater, does it still work? To which I'd have to answer, I have no blasted clue. Oh gosh. The Titanic. Right there. There we go. Tied. Oh, apparently it can't figure out. It really needs to be. So for now, we'll go ahead. Stay where it is. Activated.